Hello everybody, today's objective on sheep blood collection and its importance. There is a question, how much blood can you collect from a sheep? Blood volume per kg body weight is equal to 60 ml. Volume safely drawn per kg is equal to 25 ml. Select a healthy sheep. Requirements: sterile scissor, anticoagulant, needle and syringe, cotton, spit, tincture of iodine, gloves. Preparing proper distribution of anticoagulant in syringe before vein puncture. The sheep is restrained in a sitting position. You can see here. Select the jugular vein. Wool is clipped from the area of the jugular vein. After removal of wool, the skin surface around the collection site is disinfected using firstly spirit swab, then with tincture of iodine, and finally with spirit swab. The needle is generally inserted into the jugular vein and the blood is allowed to drawn into the syringe as shown in the video. Needle was jammed. That is why another attempt proceeded. After changing the needle again, blood collected easily.
Blood the
है त्यही होइन ले Sip blood importance. Better hemolytic pattern on sip blood as compared to rabbit or horse blood. Human blood is discouraged because of the increased possibility of exposure to human born pathogens such as human immunodeficiency virus, in brief HIV or hepatitis.